Voted to scrap an Obama administration regulation extending background checks for disabled Social Security recipients who are mentally incapable of managing their own affairs. The vote is part of an effort to repeal a handful of regulations issued in President Obama's final months. It also represents the first steps toward strengthening gun ownership under the new president, President Donald Trump.